Hello and welcome, Animal Shelter and Rescue Partners. My name is Dr. Jennifer Weisent from the University of Tennessee College of Veterinary Medicine's Shelter Medicine team. Today we'll discuss the ABCs of shelter intake. Always check the belly for a scar and scan the animal for a microchip. The focus of today's quick video will be on how to check for a spay scar. Taking time to check an animal's spay status on intake can save the shelter time and money in the long run. Knowing the spay status could also help find the owner or get that animal on the adoption floor and rehomed sooner. When dogs or cats arrive on the mobile with a spay scar, the shelter loses a valuable spot for an animal that needs to be spayed, and the fourth-year veterinary students lose surgical experience. To check for a scar, it's best to be prepared with clippers, a flashlight or a flashlight app, alcohol or water in a paper towel. After a behavioral screening, stand or lay the animal on her back so you have access to her stomach. For dogs, you can show her the clippers and let her investigate them. Always turn on the clippers away from the animal, either behind your back or under the exam table to avoid startling her. Then slowly bring the clippers close and gently clip a straight line up the middle of her belly. The umbilicus, or belly button, is shaped like a swirl of skin and can be found near the middle of her belly. Follow that belly button back toward the animal's tail. A spay scar will look like a small white line in the middle of the belly. It might be a centimeter long or up to a couple of inches. If a scar is not obvious, squirt some alcohol or water onto a paper towel and wet the clipped area. Then shine your flashlight below the umbilicus to get the best possible view. Sometimes you can feel the scar and there might be a tattoo, green, blue, or even black mark that indicates the animal has already been spayed. If you don't see a tattoo and aren't certain if there's a scar, bring her with you to the mobile and we would be happy to double check for you. If no scar is visible, welcome aboard. She's ready for her spay surgery.